Hi and welcome to the December Pro Tip for this month's newsletter. In this month's newsletter we featured the fifth hole. This hole is considered to be one of the narrower par fives on the golf course. Three large landing areas and two areas that narrow significantly. To be able to play this hole successfully, the player will need to be very accurate from the tee box as well as on their second shot. And the only way of being accurate is to have the correct grip. I'd like to take you through a few grips today to help you accurately better your swing and your end result. So the correct grip, we'd obviously like to start with the left hand. One thing you've got to concentrate on the left hand would be that the thumb is pointing directly down towards the club head. The second checkpoint in your left hand would be to check that you only have two knuckles visible and no more. Obviously this means that the left hand is becoming too weak. So a checkpoint, thumb straight down the shaft and only two thumbs showing on your left hand. There's two different grips that you can use and these normally depend on hand size. Smaller hands will tend to be more of an interlock grip and your larger hands will tend to be more of an overlap grip. Grips are a personal preference, so the one will never be better than the other. It all depends on the player's comfortability and the hand size. The important checkpoints in the right hand is to always check where your V is pointing. Your V consists of your thumb and your index finger and the line it creates. What we want to do or to have is the V pointing slightly between the chin and the right shoulder. That creates a square position down towards the ball. If your right hand is too far over, this will call a weak hand position. The chances of the player fading the golf ball will significantly increase, and with the hand being too strong, the chances of the player hooking the golf ball will increase dramatically. So just to run over those checkpoints again, thumb down the shaft, only want to see two knuckles in your left hand, and then concentrate on your V to point between your chin and your right shoulder. So once you've decided which grip suits you as a player, take your aim and make sure you land it in the larger landing areas.